Hey everybody, eNtaK here. Welcome to a brand new game that is currently in beta and you can download it for free on Steam. Citadel Forged with Fire. If you've ever wondered what would it be like to have an open world RPG, sandbox, base building, spellcasting, magic, dragons, basically be Harry Potter mixed with ARK and Skyrim, well, here you go. So this game looks freaking amazing and I am excited to hop into it and try it out for the first time ever and see what kind of stuff we can find because from what I've seen of this game, it looks absolutely amazing. You guys will have to let me know in the comment section below if you want to see more of this game, and I'll definitely make sure to bring it. So let's go ahead and dive right into the action. All right, so there's a character creation screen. You can choose between male and female, change your head and your hairstyle, change your hair color, and I've made this gorgeous looking red-headed magician over here who's gonna go into the world and cause all kinds of chaos with his red hair, and his name is Tech. So let's go ahead and load into the game and let us begin our adventure. All right, so this is the map screen. It looks like we can load in. We've got Rain Court, we've got Heathcliff, and we have East Reach. I am going to go, I'm assuming maybe there's water over here. It looks freaking amazing, and so I'm just gonna spawn in. The whole world is crazy. It's gigantic, and there's all kinds of things you can do in this game, and I was watching some people play it earlier, and it looks phenomenal. And I'm really excited. If you're in, I tell you what, it's like the streamer's dream, these types of games. There's not a lot of like RP in this game, but we're having network problems. All the servers are really, really bugging out in the game apparently. And so if we have problems, that would be why. And I hope that I don't go through all kinds of things and then wind up losing all of my progress. We've got an inventory. We've got a shabby tunic. Tattered leg wraps on. We have, looks like potion slots. We've got some melee, we've got spell book. Yes. Crafting, knowledge. Oh, this is what I saw that was amazing. Check this out. So you can go all kinds of different things. Gauntlets, wands, staffs, or melee. And staffs, I think, are going to be what I want to do. They look freaking sweet. And you can ride broomsticks in this game. It's like legitimate wizardry, Harry Potter stuff going on here. And I think I'm going to do staffs. That just seems cool. Usually staffs are like a mix of between spells and melee, which is kind of what I would like to do. Social server list. There's people on this server. Yeah, okay. It didn't show in the menu if that there was anybody on. And then we got a creature list. All right, so is there a crafting window? Inventory, drag and drop items in the equipment slots. Okay, we're just going to go along and hopefully we can find our way around here. It's pretty freaking dark. I want to check and make sure there's nothing in here. There's a guy in here. Riddick. I don't know what he's doing in here. Hey man, how'd you get that staff? I don't know where he came from. Okay, let's get out of this area and see what we can find. We're going to head out this way. It's pretty dark, so you might not be able to see it initially. I might have to... We gotta pick up stone. Sweet. We can pick up some stuff. You might not be able to see initially, so I might cut the video and just kind of come back once maybe things get brighter out here. Press I to open the inventory. Here you can equip items to your character or consume food. What's this? Okay, I got wood and stone. We've got two things, K and C down here in the corner. K is your knowledge base. Let's go ahead and learn this. Alright, and then we've got armor, cloth. So can I learn that? Sweet. So we learned staffs and like clothing. Okay, cool. So here's my utility. We've got potions too. Oh my gosh. Oh man. We gotta keep in mind this. There's all kinds of, wow, there's a ton of stuff. We've gotta keep all of this in mind. There are a lot of things going on here. See, so we got player attributes. We can level these: health, mana, damage, and carrying capacity. Carrying capacity is probably really important, but let's do carrying capacity first, and we can always go from there. And then we have, oh, it's flashing down here. Your crafting recipes: hats, woodland hat, cloth. We need some cloth for that. Staff of forestry. We need wood and rune crystal. All right. This isn't the stuff I have. Oh, yellow pine to collect that. Okay. So let's see if we can find some more stuff here. I wish it wasn't... You guys, I don't know if you've ever noticed, but every time we start a game, a new game, it's always dark. So I'm going to do a little looking around and then wait until it's daytime and then we'll get into it. Okay, it's getting a little brighter. We're kind of making our way out of this safe zone area, it looks like. And so I think we're probably going to start being able to find some better crafting stuff here in a second. It's really hard to tell what you can pick up and what you can't pick up. Like, apparently there's something I could pick up right here. Some wood, okay. We need all that wood to craft that first staff. Can I craft? I thought there was mushrooms I could pick up. And then I gotta find out where that yellow pine stuff is and collect that, some more mushrooms. I got a couple of these already. You get XP for collecting all this stuff. Rune crystal, sweet. Are there any more around here that we can pick up? Because I'd like to get more. I only need one, I think, initially. But, ghost orchid? Crowberry? What the heck are those? I don't know what all this is, but I'm really excited about it. Okay, so what do we need again? To craft that, we needed... How did we get that up? K? No, that's knowledge base. Crafting. I don't know. It wouldn't come up. Staff of the Forest was one and... Oh, we need one more log, and we can create that. Sweet. So let's look for one more log. Here we go, right here. Piece of wood. Crafting. Staff of the Forest. Craft it up. We got our first weapon. I'm really excited. Our first staff. But we need to learn a spell. I wonder if we do need it. Probably we might not need a spell initially. So we just got that. We got a new thing in our inventory. So let's drag this here. Oh, look at this. Yeah, so we need unlock and assign spells using the knowledge and spells panel. Yeah, so we can do some melee, but we definitely need to, it's getting brighter now, sweet. We definitely need to learn some spells. So we need to level up before we can do that. But I'm gonna keep gathering stuff. There's a couple berry bushes and things like that around here. Yeah, level up and gather what I can for now, and then once I kind of get enough level, enough experience for the next level, then I will be able to get that spell and we can go from there. Oh, we got a horse here! Somebody's horse? Will this thing attack me? Can I ride it? So we just played Dark and Light, and this game is already way better than that game. It's just way more fluid, and it's optimized. There's two guys here. One's running, and there's another one who's... What? Casting some kind of spell on somebody! Whoa, look at this! There, we're getting our first look into magic action here. That was sick, man! Alright, wow, that was insanely cool. So here's our map. We've discovered this down here so far. So we got natural acid pool. Enemy camp up here to the right. Wilderbane cave. Ooh, look at this. So can I kill these things? Wild elk. Will it attack me? Oh yeah. Oh, nice. We killed that thing pretty quickly. Sweet, and I'm assuming we're getting experience for that. I don't want to kill that horse though, man. I don't want to kill that horse. Where was that cave at? Oh, is that where we came from? No, it's behind the place. So there's like a loot chest up here or something. Right up ahead. Sweet, let's go find out what this is. Oh, we got a bear. We got a bear. We got a bear. He looks like he appears to just be running away. Running off to nowhere. There was a chest here, wasn't there? It's up on top of this cliff. I have no way of getting up there. If I could fly, I could. I'm scared of that bear, man. I don't want it to come back and attack me, but I'm not looking at it. I don't know where these rune—I don't know where the rune crystals are and how to get more of them. I think the one we found was just kind of on its own, right? What is that? It's a wolf. It's like a dog or what? There's one right here, I think. I think these are important. So any chance I get, I want to pick one of those up. We got another elk here. I want to kill that elk. I can crouch. Can't prone out or anything. All right, let's kill this thing. Just to get some more experience. You attack pretty fast in this game. And it's a little delayed. Okay, we got light essence. Peaceful creatures sometimes contain light essence. The fluid can be combined with precious stones to create amethyst crystals at a forge. Drink light essence to replenish 40 health. Oh, cool. So it's like a potion recipe. Sweet. Yeah, I think there's a something up there. I don't know how to get up there, though. But there's a way. It's through the mountains. Around to the side here. We need to go back over here. Oh, there's like a third-person mode. Check this out. Sweet. I kind of like this better. I like the first-person a lot, too. But this is... Actually, there's like no HUD this way. Okay, what? I don't understand why it is that way then. Oh, there we go. F3, the HUD. Okay, so I hit another thing. I hit two buttons that must have changed things. What was, how did I get to it? One, is there a camera control? I don't know what I did to do that, but I kind of like this third person mode a little bit better. Oh, we got some kind of, what is this thing? Oh, there's rune crystals. There's rune stuff everywhere. Let's get them all. I think they're going to be pretty important later. Oh yeah, this bear's like 300 HP. Level 10, some nonsense. I don't want to deal with that. Jeez, man. I was stuck between a direwolf and a bear. That was scaring the heck out of me. It's like a sprite. Let's kill it. You weird freaking thing! There's even more weird things than this in this game. Whew, man! Loot it. Light essence, take off. Fairy dust. Oh, man. I don't know if I'm... I leveled up, and luckily I did, because I was definitely really damaged. All right, knowledge base, spells. All right, we got mana blast or staff spells. Okay, we can do fireball, arcane missile. Oh, that's wand. Melee. Hands weapon. So we can either do mana blast or fireball. We can do both, actually. Oh, let's do this. We're gonna learn that, and then we're gonna learn health file. Is that important? Probably. I also want cloth stuff too. I want to get like the armor leveled up. Can we keep? Let's just keep it for a second here. Okay. See, we can get. I want to get more mana. Should we be tanky or do a lot of damage? Let's get some health. I think health is going to be important. Just for my playstyle. Okay. So would I drag it? Yeah. Here we go. Where's that wolf at? Sick. That's epic. It's definitely... Oh my gosh. We can amp it up even more. Woo! Yeah, what up, wolf? Oh crap, it's coming. Oh, it's not coming. See that? I don't know what it did. It like double did it there. You can do it real fast. I can't hit it to save my life though. Charging, it takes mana to do this. Oh, this game is amazing. Who doesn't like that crap right there? Fur pelt? Who doesn't like that, man? That's amazing. That's freaking unbelievably cool. Here's another one. Charge it up. Let it rip. 45. Kind of is like blinding, isn't it? Oh, dude, this is awesome. This is so cool, man. Ooh, I was running up the side of this mountain. There's a bear right here. I'm gonna try to take it on. Why not? I don't know if I should hold it down or not. It's got a little bit of delay. You gotta really like lead the shot almost. Yeah. Yeah, see? Uh-oh. Not enough mana. How do I get mana back? Alright, so I actually learned how to make a mana potion. And you just need those ghost orchids and the blue crystals. And you can make one. And I think it regenerates a sum over a specific amount of time. Dude, there's like a base up here. These bears are just patrolling this area. Luckily, they don't, like, attack you. I mean, they're pretty freaking close. And it's not doing anything here. What am I doing? Let's crouch by this thing if we can. Or just run by it. Guess it doesn't even matter. Guess nothing's gonna happen to us. Just run right past the bear. Because that's who we are. Okay, there's still more up here. There's still some... There's a chest somewhere up here or something. We gotta look for it. Must find it. It's empty. It's been looted already. Here's the world though. Look at this. It's freaking awesome, man. Somebody's got a base up here. That's pretty cool. All right. Well, a little bit of time has gone by, and this chest is not... It's still here. Nothing has happened with it. So, unfortunately, that is a no-go. But there is an enemy camp right over here, I believe. And so we're going to go check out this enemy camp. And I feel that now I'm a little bit more equipped, I might be able to take on maybe one or two people. There's something down here. What is this? So, you see how it does that when you fall? I think it gives you this sweet feeling of... Yeah, there's yellow pine. Sweet feeling of, you know, being on that broomstick. So when we finally get to that point, I think it's going to be pretty freaking awesome. Now, what did I need that for again? Oh yeah, cloth required the yellow pine. Sweet. Okay, so we got it. We can make another one of those if we wanted to. Parchment uses wood. We've got, that's pretty much all we can do at the moment. So we just need cloth for the hat. And this, the leather, actually needs a tailoring bench. And so we need to level and then unlock different structures in order to probably do anything here. And so this seems like it's going to take a long time. Healing pool, mana pool, mana generator, mana node. We've got a throne we can unlock. That's free. Yes, I've unlocked the throne. Crafting, forge, workbench, repair bench. Look, it costs 5. I bet as you go on, you're gonna be able to do some more. There's tailoring right there. So yeah, there's all kinds of things we can do. And not only the interesting thing is, I guess you could do melee and not have to worry about mana. I don't know. It seems pretty in depth. I think we should probably do the wooden floor pack. So I learned the wood floors pack, which should allow me to probably do a bunch of different foundations, wood floors for buildings, and then we got wood walls pack is the next thing. So it just takes a lot. So I'm assuming as we level, we're gonna start getting more unlocks, because that's pretty crazy to have to like really choose what to do here. You know, it's nighttime again, and I want to go over here to this enemy camp, but I think I might wait until the day, just so you guys can see a little bit better. Whoa, I know it's kind of hard to see, but check this out. There's like platform going on here, a huge base in the water. This base is over on that side of the lake. This whole lake has got all kinds of things. Check this out. Dude, forge? Can you just interact with this? I could just interact with the forge and build something on here if I wanted to. Wow, look at this. This is pretty freaking cool. I'm gonna sit in this dude's throne. Palian. Man, I can't wait for the base building. Okay, I made a bunch of those vials because this freaking forest is loaded with that, and these crowberries you can actually use to regain some HP. And so I've been just kind of going through here gathering things as I wait for the day to come back up before we head on over into the enemy base. And there is all kinds of stuff to collect in this wooded area here, and there's somebody's forge and stuff over here too. Just seems really good to build around this lake, as there's all kinds of things, and given the fact that we don't have to place a throne to claim. It's abandoned. What? So these things are abandoned. Workbench? I could just put one down here and this would be mine? Wait, how much is to make a throne? Where's the throne at? Can it even make a throne? I did learn it, right? Maybe, is it somewhere else I need to be looking? Oh, it's a little interesting. If you hit B to open the menu, and then you go to magic, small, here's the throne. So if I place this down, then this becomes mine. Do I want to do that? I don't think I want to do that. I don't want to claim this area, because I don't want to be, I have to like find out that I only get one throne and then I'm stuck with that. That would suck. So needless to say, I don't think I want to do that at this time. And we'll get into base building as time goes on. There's just rune crystals everywhere. All right, I've leveled up again, and I'm trying to decide what I want to do. We don't get our next spell until 15 in the staff line, and so that we don't really have to worry about that. But this is like a lightning bolt, which is pretty cool, but not a lot of damage per second. So I think I gotta wait, obviously, for that. Structures, we can get the wood walls pack. That's the next thing, which I think I want you to build. But check it out. Here's the brooms. 10 flying essence is Essence of Wings. Interesting. There's all kinds of different things. Then we have our items. Next staff is at 10. So that's not going to be for a while. And then we got... Oh, I should say, we could do Magic Bracelet at 5. Simple Magic Bracelet applies a minor boost in focus to spells, increasing their chance of causing extra damage. Simple Healing Amulet. That might be good. Made of the most basic materials one can procure from Ignus. The effect of its magic is slight and should not be relied upon too heavily in combat situations, but it might be good for over time. Or I could also get this. I think what I'll do is, here's what I'll do. I'll get this, because I think this unlocks the next one. Millwork pack. Okay. And then stairs that. So then we have one unspent, and I'm going to unlock this. So now that we've done that, we can build a bunch of different things now if we want to. Door frames, nice, okay. And then we also have our level up our character here. And I'm gonna do damage. Okay, and then we have we got everything spent there. So now in crafting, we can do the cloth tunic, but we need 4 for that. And so we have enough for one piece of cloth. There was a bunch of yellow pine in here, but I cannot find where it was because it like changed the look when it got to a certain time, and so now I can't find where the heck they are, but there were a bunch in here. There was one in a tree I found, but it's just really hard to kind of find the yellow pine. It seems not as common. You can just make all kinds of these potions if you want to. So that camp is right here. So we're still gonna wait just because it's still kind of dark, and I really want to get into this, but nighttime, you know, it always takes forever in these games, and so we're gonna have to wait. All right, let's do it. We're going up to it. There's a bunch of sprites outside here. It's getting daytime, so I'm feeling a little bit better about this. Okay, so if I don't charge it up, it doesn't use nearly as much. But there's 3 sprites right here. Sparts. Gotta love those sparts. Now, I'm assuming they're all gonna come attack me at once. Little freaking... Dude, they're like little alien things. Whoa. Oh, crap, I'm dead. It didn't even show that I was getting hit. Did it even show I was getting hit by anything? There was like no... There was no hit marker there. So now I've died. I'm respawning back where I was, but I still have all of my stuff? Whoa. I have everything I had equipped. So I lost all the items that I have. That makes sense. That really sucks though. But it definitely makes sense. But we can go back maybe and get the stuff right back if we can make it there before somebody else gets us. Well, either I can't find it or my body is... Oh, here we go. My body is gone, but I got all my stuff back. Sweet. Now, are those sprites even up here anymore? I don't even see them. They've wandered off. Oh, somebody killed them and took the chest. Dang it, man. This game is addictingly fun. I'm having a blast playing this. We got to gather some of these things back up since we just lost all of them, and that sprite battle just wrecked me. It didn't even like see that I was getting hit by anything. I mean, it was showing like red, you know, hits or whatever, but I couldn't see anything flying at me. It didn't even seem like the sprites were really shooting at me. And I don't know. It's pretty intense, but that was our first, like, legit battle, and it did not go well. All right, there's some kind of peak up here that I'm going to go to, some kind of point of interest, but I just crafted a hat, so can I put it on? Oh, look at me, I'm beautiful. So this thing gives me 4 armor. Now, we also had this cloth tunic, which was 4, and I can make 1. I found a bunch of yellow pines right here. And I've already, unfortunately, exhausted all of them very quickly. You go through them very fast. So I don't know if there's a way to get this stuff quicker or if it's just all luck and chance. But there it is. Look at that base, dude. That's cool. All the way across the entire lake. Talk about making a statement, man. Okay, so that, whatever that base is whatever that peak is, it's called Raven's Perch. Is right up here, and I want to go to it. And so we're going past this acid pool right now, which that doesn't sound very refreshing. but that's where we're heading, so I'm gonna keep going. Alright, here it is. Some crazy looking bell tower thing. Big castle thing right here in the middle of the woods, right by the lake. So, I'm assuming there's gonna be enemies in here. But I really hope not. I hope we can just come up here and see the world, and maybe there'll be a chest box or something we can loot. It's on a pretty populated server, so I think like most people have probably already looted everything that you can loot. And I'm assuming it takes like hours for them to respawn. I mean, that's usually how it is in most games. And so I'm assuming that's the case, but I could be wrong. Never know. Unlock fast travel. What? Sweet. So we can be like, how do we fast travel? Maybe I could fast travel someplace over here. I don't understand how you fast travel. Oh, what does it say? Click and hold to drag the map. Use the scroll wheel to zoom. Right click to place a marker. Oh no. Huh. I don't understand. Well, it gives us the ability to fast travel, but I don't know how you actually do it. Cool, so that was not a waste of time. That was actually pretty important once we figured out how the heck to fast travel. You can hear people casting spells in the distance. It's really cool. It's one of my favorite parts of the game so far is the actual combat. It's just awesome. So I need one more yellow pine to be able to get this tunic, and I see a couple right here. Any of them I see, I'm gonna gather as many as I can, because it seems so important for armor and clothing and stuff. So the more the merrier, that's for sure. Okay, so let's make one more, and then we'll be able to get this tunic. Yeah, woodland cloth tunic is blue. It's beautiful. And then hopefully, this will give us some good XP. We'll get close to leveling. We're getting really close to having like full up inventory. Gives us 14 armor. Whoa. What's going on here? Go away. 14 armor. Shabby tunic was nothing. I can just right click. That's good to know. Drop that. Sweet. Now I've got a new tunic. We got more armor. That'll help me in the fight. That's for sure. Well, guys, I hope you have enjoyed this gameplay. I'm really pumped about this game, and I really want to experiment and see where this goes and hopefully experience all kinds of cool things. So if you want to see more of this game, definitely let me know. Make sure to click that thumbs up button. Make sure to subscribe, comment, let me know, because I'd love to hear your feedback on the game. And you know, if you want to compare it to what we just played, what's up there? Dude, it's some kind of giant statue. Sick, man. There's a horse up here, some kind of platform. Uh-oh. Are people... this chest is not open. What's in it? How do you get it open? Apprentice... Dude! Sweet! We just got a apprentice leather vest. We got arcane gloves. What does it say? You are not required. Oh, I haven't learned it. And then what was the last thing I got? Wasn't there another thing I got? There was three things. Was it inventory space, maybe? Because I got more inventory space. Oh, level 7. My staff does 33 damage, though. 33 versus 20. Even more health. What's the durability? 9 of 27. Oh no. Are we gonna have to actually repair that? Whoa, cool. Well, we got some cool armor. Cool stuff. Oh, I look sick! Look at me. I am a mountain man. Hear my yodel! Yodelay! Does he not look like somebody like that? Anyway, guys, hopefully you've enjoyed this. Thank you for watching. Definitely make sure to join me for the next one. I'll probably do another one, see how it goes, and we'll go from there. So thank you so much for watching, guys. I will see you in the next one.